She was losing her life.
The pain I experienced every single day was beyond excruciating.
Can't lift a fork. I'm completely incapacitated.
Some doctors say they have chronic Lyme disease. Others say there's no such thing.
You know, doctors like calling you crazy.
The News 4 iTeam exposes the Lyme Wars, a battle in the medical community, leaving patients paying the price. The multi-part iTeam investigation continues tonight at 5:30. Catch up on the entire series on the NBC4 app.